On behalf of the officials of this province and the 1.2 million Bolanos, allow me to express our deepest thanks and appreciation to your group for deciding to bring the kings of the beach in this island. The province of Bohol has long been dreaming of being part of the ICT industry, the BPOs, the KPOs, and we have always been dreaming as well to bring the fiber optics to this island so we can be part of this big global event. Today, we welcome all of you as we hope that you will enjoy your stay in this island. Our province dreams to become a prime agricultural tourism destination. We want to become a strong agri-industrial province. But we too have a dream of being one day one of the major players in the ICT industry. We know that the global workforce, a lot of our people have been employed in the ICT sector. And our province would hope to make this little island paradise as a paradise also for the men and women who will be employed in the different sectors of the ICT sector. Today, as we welcome all of you, we hope that you will enjoy the fun of meeting friends, making also business connections, and bringing in all the experts, as well as the new players in the industry. And we, the province of Bohol, to learn from your experience. We likewise learn from the ropes of your own experiences that will bring new meaning to the lives of the people in this island. We hope as well that you will enjoy as much as you will have fun and you have all the learnings. The province of Bohol has 47 municipalities in one city, and our 1.2 million people are spread across our thousands of hectares of land, but we also have towns, 50% of them in the coastal areas. Our mountains, our rivers, our man-made as well as natural forests, our dive sites are all beautiful sites from our wealth and experience. We are building a new airport because we want our international friends to have easier access to this island province. Tourism, agriculture, and information technology can really work together, as we also dream of having a sustainable development in our tourism and our agriculture. And definitely, the ICT sector is one industry that does not harm the environment. It is an industry that creates more jobs, and it is also an industry that can bring up levels of living of people in truly achieving inclusive growth, in truly also providing incomes for people. The easiest way to have equitable distribution of income and wealth in the island and the entire Filipino nation. Bohol's dream is to grow, develop, not only for the Bohol-anos. We want to be a contributor to regional as well as national growth. So tonight, I hope you will enjoy, have fun with the music, the talents of Bohol. But most of all, enjoy the experience of being with each other. Thank you, welcome, and good evening.